So how was the parade? I saw you were sitting ringside for the parade the whole time.
The parade was great, bro. The parade was amazing. You know, all the people came out to support Andy. It was a great turnaround, man.
Any word on the rematch when or?
We know December, and it's most likely going to be New York.
That's amazing. But, isn't that good?
Yeah, of course, it's good.
And, so, I saw some clips of you training Andy. Is he back in the gym already?
No, not yet. He's leaving to Puerto Rico, and when he comes back, we should be having him in July.
And how's your life changed since the win?
Everything's the same, just,
smiling more.
A little bit more smiling, a little bit more, attention, but man, we stay grounded, keep working, and that's all it is.
I talked to you before, Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman. You obviously watching both of them train. What's your assessment now, 3 weeks from fight night?
I mean, I'm gonna stick to what I've said from the beginning. I like Pacquiao to win.
Decision or knockout?
I think he's gonna beat him decision. But he might stop him. I don't know. You know, it all depends. It's just how deep he takes him. You know.
Recently, Tyson Fury said that if he lost a short, fat guy, he would retire. What do you make of that?
Well, you better not fight Andy Ruiz, because then he might have to retire.
What happens if they fight Andy?
I mean, you know what? I'm going to give it to Tyson Fury. You know, he's a great boxer, but Andy's too fast, man. He's got a little chip in his shoulder, so.
So after Joshua, you don't mind that fight?
Of course not, you know, but.
Take on all the UK fighters.
Everybody.
Right, tell me where to follow
you
on social media.
Everybody on Instagram, el.estrellita01.
Make sure to follow LinkedIn. There you have it. Stay tuned. Where's Manny, by the way?
Manny's back there right now.
Working a corner?
He's going to work a corner.
Stay tuned. Visit report.com and stay back recording. Always working. No time off.
No time.